What is going on? Why aren't the man I'm meeting giving me money like the way they give to Sheila and Kendra? They say once I see Baba, men will fall at my feet. They fall at my feet, yes, but with empty hands. Could it be that Sheila told Baba to give me a fake charm? God, but why? Why would Sheila do something like that? Why make me go see Baba if she doesn't want me to succeed?